Union Health Minister Mansukh Mandavia on Tuesday held a meeting with the representatives of protesting resident doctors and urged them to call off the same as an intensified agitation over the delay of NEET PG counseling across the country affected healthcare services at government-run hospitals. The doctors are yet to take a decision on the plea from the government. Addressing the media after the meeting with a delegation of the Federation of Resident Doctors Association, Mandavia said that the government is unable to go ahead with the counseling as the matter is sub judice and being heard by the Supreme Court. The health minister said that the government is taking all requisite steps and a suitable reply with respect to the EWS report will be submitted to the apex court before the next date of hearing on January 6th. He further added, "We request the court to expedite the issue so that the counseling can be started at the earliest." Mandavia urged the protesting doctors, who he said tirelessly served the nation during the coronavirus pandemic, to call off their days-long agitation in public interest. The meeting at Nirman Bhavan took place in the wake of the doctors threatening to withdraw all healthcare services across the country in protest against the brutal force by the Delhi police against their colleagues a day ago. The doctors have demanded an apology for alleged police brutality. Meanwhile, reacting to Union Home Minister Mansukh Mandavia's comment, one of the doctors said that the protest will only be withdrawn when a written assurance will be given by the government that the NEET PG counseling will start soon.
No, health minister already said this 2 times earlier. We are not convinced with that. And we don't look in this matter. They are just saying it verbally. Why they are not releasing any written statement? And why they are not showing any documentation that what they have done till now to expedite the NEET PG counseling? What are our demand? Our only demand is just expedite the NEET PG counseling so that already selected 45,000 resident doctors should join the healthcare system of India.
So if the demands are not fulfilled, what will be the next move from the doctors?
No, if demand is not fulfilled, we are just protesting. We are withdrawing from our work. Seniors are working in the emergencies and other areas. So patient care is not as much compromised as it should be, because our seniors are supporting us in this protest. But if our demand is not met, we are not going back.
Meanwhile, another doctor said that the Supreme Court should fix a date for the counselling on the very first hearing, which is bound to happen on 6th of January of 2022.
So our stand is, simple stand is there, okay? 6th of January ko aisa bola gaya tha ki date jo hai, wo hearing ki date aayegi, court ki hearing ki. हमें बस उस कोर्ट की हेयरिंग को ऐसा ना हो कि तारीख पे तारीख पड़ती जाए, हमें उसी डेट पे काउंसलिंग की डेट अनाउंस होनी चाहिए बस, कि कब काउंसलिंग होगी. एक सर्कुलर आता है काउंसलिंग का, एडमिशन प्रोसेस का, वो कब होगी एग्जैक्टली कब, क्योंकि डेट आने के बाद भी, काउंसलिंग की डेट घोषित होने के बाद भी लगभग 1.5 से 2 महीना लगता है एडमिशन होने में. तो वैसे भी मार्च तो आ ही रहा है, तो कब आएंगे डॉक्टर्स, कब आएंगे जूनियर डॉक्टर्स, हमें वो तारीख चाहिए.
जो मिनिस्ट्री ने अभी प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में बोला है, तो उसका आप क्या बोल सकते हैं?
देखो, प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में बोलना हो या फिर वर्बल अश्योरेंस, हमें पहले भी दिया गया है. वर्बल अश्योरेंस से शांत बैठने का अभी समय है नहीं, हमें रिटर्न में कुछ चाहिए सो देट हमारे पास कुछ रिटर्न प्रूफ हो कि ये ऐसा दिखाया गया है. वर्बल अश्योरेंस तो देते रहते हैं लोग, हमें रिटर्न में चाहिए.